number three.
Now we've got Frawley, and here goes Frawley and Gilbert. They're going to go to it. Frawley and Greg Gilbert. Dan Frawley and Greg Gilbert are firing. Frawley has his helmet off. Now he goes down. He's trying to get back up, and Gilbert is on top of him. Too many punches thrown there by either man.
Gilbert was on top of him, and Frawley flipped him over his back and was able to end up getting Gilbert underneath him.
Botvan and Thomas Janssen get assist on the goals. The Islanders, John Cinelli shoots it from 25, and now Gilbert and Frawley will go to the locker room.
I think Roberto Romano is...
Well, Romano was bombed here. There's no question about it. 9-0, and he might be thinking about that, and it might be preying on his mind. And the Islanders have three goals, and at times he has been a little confused, it would appear, in the net.
Number 28, Dan Frawley. Islanders penalty. Number 17, Greg Gilbert.
See Frawley pulling at Gilbert, and then Gilbert got the stick in him, whacked him right across the back of the legs, right behind the knee, and that hurts an awful lot. And that's how the fight started. It's the one place that players aren't...